They took $3 million in money. Did nobody read the application? Did nobody care enough? Did nobody think the media would pick up on it? They need to come down and explain. Why? Why are these people suffering? Why are their parents that have children whose seizures could be stopped? And because of politics and the fumbling of a program, we've allowed for them to suffer in our name. We all have blood on our hands today. We all should be ashamed of ourselves. This is still our government. 63% of people voting still matters. We must stand up and demand action. It is no longer acceptable for them to keep pushing it down the road. What do we want?